That's going to have to do for now. Welcome back to the channel. My voice mod app is not playing nice with me. Okay, we'll deal for now. Okay, not gonna let it ruin my night. Okay, we're gonna play Wraith Force. Let's do it. I'll figure this out later. Okay. First in the race is... This game uses a lock-on system because there are enemies below me. Can't shoot at ground targets, which is like kind of a bummer, but kind of expected. Or it makes sense. Once you use the laser. Boss. Oh, I got it, like, immediately. Oh, don't know why he's just hanging out on that side. Come on. Okay, he's dead. Got him. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was trying to, like, lock on all these things that were on me. What? Well, I think I only have like 7 locks. Oh, that's crap. I do like this transition though. It's kind of crazy for early 90s. And I believe this is the only game in the collection that isn't, doesn't have, like, an HD remaster, I guess. Because the other ones are, like straight up 3D. Let's, shoot this thing. No! What? I thought I shot it. I don't think I can. I think it's probably really possible to kill it. Okay, I can't lock onto those. Oh, Jesus, where did you come from? Ugh. I thought there was an opening there. Going down. Got him. That was taking forever. I do like the UI for this collection. The see my missile locks without looking at the bottom here. Hang on. Okay. Is it above me? Oh, you got spider arms. Nope. It's kind of cool how, like, the only way you could deal with it now is with lasers. That's interesting. And it's kind of fun. Because you know how, like, in pretty much every shmup, it's like, you just shoot and it applies damage to whatever you're trying to take through. This makes you think about it a little bit more. Can't target it. It's not letting me target it. Oh, what is that? Okay, do you need to see it close up? I can't see. Oh, I lost the power up. Fissure of consciousness. I wonder how many stages there are. Can I target those? Those ones were really fast. Oh, he headbutted me from below. Oh. No, I couldn't decide which way to go. Oh, the ground opened up. You think you have? You think you finally figured out this pattern and you're just kind of like... I got an achievement for that. Okay. Cool. Toward the darkness. Nope, that was missing. That's a lot of bullets. What is this? Oh no. Oh, he tries to grab you. That's great. Ugh. Okay, coin eater. This is a coin eater. Putting in more coins. Oh no, what are those? Oh, too narrow. I'm starting to think my hitbox is pretty big. Oh, I need the light. Oh, these regenerate. Oh, if I shoot the bottoms out, it'll stop regenerating. Nope. I thought I was getting it.
Oh,
blew up. Area 7. No. Space colony. That was a loss. Enemies are getting faster. I'm gonna go with a lot of power-ups. Are we at the last boss? Oh yeah, coin eater. We can turn around. No. It's dirty. Oh, it's a gravity field. Is there really no escape? Okay, what kind of crap are you throwing at me now? No! Okay, he's gone. That it? No way you blew up the planet. You blew up the planet. No, John Rayforce sacrificed himself. That was funny. Oh, it's such a coin eater. Still fun. I'll do one more run. But I'll like drop the difficulty. Did we survive? Did John Rayforce survive? Taito says you'll never know. Mission complete. Okay. let's try it. Do an easy run. Try to last a little longer. Let's load up on credits. Okay, one more run. This is the control tower. Make a left turn to the left. I don't understand the difference between the red shot and the red shot. I stopped paying attention. They give you an audio cue too. Still really cool. Okay, I think I took down the bridge. Caused a little bit of depression. Great. This guy again. Ooh, got him. So we basically go in and like destroy this planet. Thank you. up pretty easily after that. I don't remember what this mace is. It doesn't feel easy to get to. Are you kidding? I walked into that. I keep walking into strays. Okay, they just keep spawning these guys. Ugh, couldn't get back to the one thing. Thank you. this guy. Drop him. That's probably like the easiest thing to do. Okay, so there's like a whole civilization underneath the surface. Okay, I was thinking like, okay, space colony. I think I forgot where I was for a minute. I was about to say, I couldn't believe I dodged that. I just get punched. Oh, it was a fixed path. Those are home. Okay, we're going deeper into their civilization now. I'll rewatch my own vlog to see what happened there. Okay, yeah, that first one comes out right away. Wait a second, so I can collide with the other ships and they'll survive. A lot of it is like just not fully understanding where you're at. Crashing into things. No, I thought I could evade it. I think I panicked on the third one for sure. Here we go. Last bit. Now it's like if you threw this many coins. Yeah, that gets crazy if you... Oh, I'm out of credits. Thank you. all gonna go away when I die once. Yeah, those are dirty. Oh, I hate those so much. That's so mean. Now, that one's not as cheap. Nope. You have to, like, get up there and dodge it around. This is like, okay, that's how you feel. Down he goes. Got him. I like that transition right from the cutscene. Okay, I will call it a night right there. That was fun. Alright, I think tomorrow I'll just continue with the chronology. I can't remember what the next game is called. It was probably Raystorm. So we'll play Raystorm tomorrow. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you guys later. Take care. Have a great night.